Hello everybody, Fiber Spider back again with another episode of ABZÛ. And I'm sorry for cutting the last one short, but I had no idea how much longer it was going to run. So, let's see what there is to explore in this underwater region. Maybe something down here? Maybe not, I don't know. Those are the main doors. That much I do know. Let's try over this way. Oh, there we go. A little beacon. Aha! Okay, I see. So we have to get the fountains flowing. See, there's always some sort of trick to it. Alright, so let's follow where this one goes. Oh, it goes to the door that we can't open. Alright, so we will perhaps backtrack a little. Ah, this way. No, there's nothing in that one, so yes. Oh, I see the beacon from here. Haha. Let's go. Such weird fish. There we go. Haha. There's another one. Da 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 da. The Nautilus shell. And is this going to open up the gate? Yeah! All right. All right, let's get to it. Like I said, I have no idea how much longer this series is going to last, but I'm loving it for what it is. I mean, quite frankly, I could spend hours just swimming around aimlessly, but I do wish to follow the constructs of the game somewhat. You know, I don't want to bore you guys. Oh, what do we got down here? Looks like I have to activate that beacon dead ahead. I doubt it's that simple, though. Usually isn't. Oh, okay. I spoke too soon. Oh, I love the trees. I know it's all about the underwater experience, but I do love the trees. Stairs. Let's keep going. Can I go up this way, or do I have to go up that little... I guess I have to dive off this little platform. And there I go! Oh! I'm in the current now. Ooh, more fish! More schools. Ooh. gotcha. Where are we going? Oh, there's another one. I got you too. City, but underwater version. Oh, are we going through all the spectrums? So we've got some beautiful golden colors going on here. Oh. So we went green, and then, oh, beautiful blues. See, at least this part is straightforward. Da 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 da! Oh, I wonder. Alright, let's go. Down we go, into the wild blue yonder. Curious to find out. What other sorts of fantastic imagery there is for us to see? I don't know. How can they top that? Oh, I can't wait, I can't wait, I can't wait, I can't wait. Oh, here we go. Oh, it's the crystalline temple again. Okay, I guess we go to the light. Just want to take a look-see around first, okay. And... here we go. Our shark friend, he's back. Yay. Oh, look at me. Wow. It's like I've been reborn, and so has he. Oh, there we go.
There's one more. I see.
have to ride my sharky friend. Let's go. Absolutely breathtaking. Oh. That is so cool. That's it. Wow. Now I'm controlling again. That was so cool. So, my great white shark friend, that was so cool. I am delighted to have played this, and I totally see myself playing this again. Ooh, there's a little thing down there. Wait a minute. Can I go back down? Because I see a little blinky blink down there. I wonder. But, I'm totally entranced with this game, and I can totally see myself playing it again because it was quite something. Oh, see? I got another little thing. Even in the credits, just like in the game Flower. I really hope that you enjoyed this adventure with me. The ups, the downs, the misadventures, everything else. This was just so much fun. I'm so glad I could share it with you. And if you liked it, please hit that thumbs up button. Your support means ever so much to me. Also, I would love to hear your comments. And if you want to see more videos, please hit subscribe. I love you guys. And until next time, I hope you have a great day. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.